is a good spirit.
What is a good spirit? How would you define good? Are you gonna kill us? Equals bad.
Should we cut? What is happening?
We are going to call ghosts in this video using something known as a Ouija board.
We are going to talk to them and figure out what's happening.
I don't know how plausible that is, but like we're going to try, I guess.
A Ouija board is this thing that was invented like 200, 300 years ago as a way to like communicate with spirits. It has
letters written on it and like some phrases like yes, no, goodbye.
Ask it questions and then either a spirit guides your hand or you stand there and like stare at the board.
Never tried anything like this before.
I've never really played with a Ouija board, but I do have a kind of experience with it.
One of my friends told me that I should carry like a safety charm. So this is it. So I'm going to be wearing this throughout our session. And if something happens or if we get possessed, I can get rid of it.
I am hella excited.
I am admittedly a little nervous because why would you want to mess with the occult?
I like to say that I'm brave, but I don't know. We'll see.
Let's see how it goes.
I'm ready. Okay, so
let's start with the basic stuff.
Like, yeah, like they exist. Like, is anybody around?
Are there spirits in this room? God, it's moving.
Why is that
happening? It's moving.
I mean, it is moving.
Okay. I think that's pretty yes, man.
Yeah.
Like, not on.
It's not a no.
It's super
I mean,
yes.
It's on the yes, I feel.
It's yes.
Okay,
I guess that's kind of.
Is it good spirit?
What is a good spirit? How would you define good?
See, I mean, morality is like very subjective, but like, I think in the general sense.
Like, are you gonna kill us? Equals bad. That's not what I meant.
Should we cut? What is happening?
I was trying to define good and bad, not asking that question.
Okay, someone ask something else. Do you want something?
What was the last question? Do you want something? It said you.
But why would it use like
text language? Okay, say, I don't know, say something else.
How many of you are here?
What is it?
K.
What is K in
What is K in
Nobody knows.
Like more than 1,000.
Yeah.
K is like
K 1,000.
Oh, K is 1,000, yeah. Like 200K, 1K, 2K, yeah.
That is kind of shitty.
Yeah.
Okay.
There are
thousands of spirits. I have a question, but like someone
right?
else can ask it also.
No, you only say. You
should I ask?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you happy? That's a hard no, guys.
I'm having like goosebumps right now. The tissue?
The lantern was yellow.
Oh yeah.
Which lantern?
This lantern was yellow, man.
Yellow.
Shut up.
What? Yeah, it was yellow since the beginning. The lantern was yellow.
Okay, question to the spirit. Did you change the color of the lantern?
Let's stop asking the questions that we
don't want the answers to.
Yeah.
Go Initially, I was did just like exaggerating it, but now I'm a little freaked out.
Did you lose us?
Huh?
What's your name?
What is that?
T.
S. S. A. S.
Ash.
Ash.
Ash. Ash.
Ash.
Ash. Ash. Asha.
That's a name.
Asha.
What?
The light changed again.
On where?
Holy shit. So it's orange. I've seen it also.
It was red, now it's back to yellow.
Have you asked anything else?
No.
It's just moving.
I? D-I? No, this it's just moving on its own.
Spitballing.
D-I-V?
I-V?
I've.
You said it was on G?
I've.
Could be I've.
Like I have.
I have.
No.
Or is it G-I-V?
You saw a G?
I
yeah.
Right?
It was on G first.
Yeah.
And
give.
I saw that.
Give?
It was give.
Give. What?
What do you want us to give?
Four.
Four.
My hands are kind of shaking now.
Four S what?
Slightly.
What is that?
Is that a U?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, I went to U.
S-U.
S-U.
O.
O.
S-U-O. S-U-O. Four soul.
Soul. Misspelled.
Give four soul.
S U O L.
Is that give?
Give,
give
four
soul.
S U O L.
Is that four S U O L?
Like soul.
Like
soul,
I,
but
I
like.
I don't want to say the word, but it rhymes with roll.
That's what you show me.
Is it pole?
Now what?
Okay, it's moving. It's moving.
It's moving.
What is that? BP?
N.
N.
O.
O. Now.
Now.
What did we just discuss?
No. I think
I think it just completed whatever statement it was supposed to make, and like
can we respectfully
can we say it? Oh, thank.
It's not over till it's over. Mm-hmm.
Should we do it on three?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. One,
one,
two,
two
three.
Get
the lights changing.
Can you not? It was right there. Yeah, let's go home.
I don't want to do this, dude. I said everything.
I'm begging you, please. Let's pack up so we can go. That was pretty freaky. I'm quite freaked out.
I didn't think we should go home now.
Yeah, we'll pack up and go home.
Please, can we?
Tell me about the f***ing bulb and own up, but nobody's owning up. Own up, but nobody's owning up.
Own up, but nobody's owning up.
Psych! Guys, everything is planned and so is this video. So Dhruv, who's the lead producer on this video, and I sat down like a few weeks ago, and then he was like, I have this idea for this video and I really want to prank some employees. And I was like, oh, this is interesting, let's do this. So we planned everything down to the T. Everything that happened in the video was not actually what happened. The bottle falling down was actually invisible thread tied to the neck of the bottle, and then Meloni, who did the audio, she's in another room and she just tugged it and then it fell. In fact, I swear, who knew about the entire thing was kind of scared, which was awesome. Yeah, so we also did a trick with the light. Dhruv had an app on his phone and it was one of those LED whatever things that kind of changes color and goes on and off and stuff like that. We had Deeksha put in the bulb and she had no idea about this whole prank. So because of that, she also was significantly terrified and it was amazing. Asha moving the planchette on the Ouija board was me. Dhruv and I sat for a couple of hours after work every day and we kind of practice with it, like how much pressure to put, how should I move it, how fast should I move it. And I think I got pretty good at it. I feel like I did a decent job. Everyone didn't really know that I was moving it. And at some point, I wasn't even moving it. It was just collective consciousness. And I think Shayan or Aniket or even Paroma was moving it. And they didn't even know they were moving it. But basically, Paroma, Shayan and Aniket had no idea this was happening. They were actually pretty freaked out. We spoke about Asha for like a week after this video happened. All you guys, I know they're gonna be damn mad at me, but like, come on, we got great content out of it. Great video.
Andre, you
guys, everything is planned, and so is this video.
Oh my god!
You!
What the f, bro?
Meloni put into the string, I knew it.
You!
Oh my god, what a f, Meloni!
Good game. I'm not trusting any of you bitches now.
Asha was decided!
Asha was decided!
5 years! It's like I don't even know your name. What's your name? Chimbai.